This guy's a professional lumberjack athlete, and he's pretty good at what he does. He makes it look so easy, slicing the wood like butter. In this one, his chops sound like gunshots. I would personally probably cut my own toes off from doing this.